Hey guys, what's up? It's Ruby, Ruby's 420 Horrorcore Reactions. This is one that popped up on my playlist as a random. Gonna do a reaction on it. It is GTG by Freddie Dredd. Looking at the lyrics.
Come on, baby, let's go get another fucking stain. Beat them with the chain. Feeling good up in the rain. Never, ever be. I be killing bitches till the end.
Love the tempo switch up right there.
Words, tell you when it's gonna hurt. I'ma break your heart. Freddie gonna make you fucking split the room.
What the fuck was that, Freddie?
Okay, so this is exciting me so far because I first heard about Freddie Dredd not that long ago. Checked out a few things, didn't get super into him, but I really like the beat coming in this. I love that distorted kind of sound that he's gotten his beats, and I don't know if you're not a Freddie Dredd fan, now you might be soon. You check this guy out. He's just this scrawny little ginger kid, and, you know, every other word that comes out of his lyrics is bitch, which I love. I love when rappers say bitch a lot, so.
Use a light, bitch. Pretty bright, bitch. Murk a fucking snitch. Rest in peace, man. Take your load off. Cold in your damn grave, I think I got a cough. Shit, I'm sick. I got it from your blood. Up to me, what you trying to say, you little bitch? I'll end your day.
Okay, so that was it. Not a super long song, but like I said, love Freddie Dredd. He's got quite a bit of shit out there. He's got some videos too, you know, which a lot of it seems a little kind of amateur, you know, but shit I've heard from him, it exceeds my expectations of what, you know, I'm looking for a song. Just all the use of the word bitch. He's very, very come at you for a skinny little white ginger kid. So, you know, that's my brief little assessment on Freddie Dredd. And that was GTG by Freddie Dredd. And I'm hoping soon I'll get to revisit him more. So, thanks for coming by, Ruby's 420 Horrorcore Reactions, and you guys have a good night. Bye.